开始。
Time of celebrating 50 years and 40 movies. What would you do if a large blue cat suddenly appeared in your bedroom? Better yet, what would you do if that cat comes out of a portal, a time portal in your desk drawer? This may sound like crazy questions, but this is exactly how a boy named Nobita meets cat shirt Lupa's Doraemon. Nobita is a typical kid with everyday struggles. He deals with birdies, bad grades, and making poor decisions. Unfortunately, he will have even more miserable life when he is an adult. That is why one of his 22 century descendants decides to send Nobita some help from the future. That help comes in the form of a cat shaped robot named Doraemon. While he may look like a cat, Doraemon doesn't have ears. Doraemon is easy to recognize by his blue color and a small pocket in on his stomach. He has Nobita's sole problem. By pulling gadgets from the future out of the four-dimensional pockets. However, things really go as planned, and Nobita and Doraemon usually get into even more trouble before they can resolve the problem. Doraemon may be from the future, but he actually has a long history. People around the world are celebrating 50th anniversary of the manga. The blue robot cat got started in manga around beginning of 1970. An anime TV series followed in 1979 to add more to his story. Now Doraemon is instantly recognized by people everywhere. The blue robot cat has been featured on countless items ranging from t-shirts to tableware. People are celebrating 50th anniversary. One way people are celebrating 50th anniversary is with a special exhibition being held at the Future Museum in Kawasaki, Japan. Visitors can enjoy artwork and the original material of the famous robots. Next month, people will continue to celebrate with a new movie, Nobita's New Dinosaur. The movie is also a major milestone, as it is the 40th movie in the franchise. While the movie's title, Nobita's Dinosaur, is similar to the one from 1980s, the director has said that it will be a completely different story, with 50 years of stories to enjoy. How will you celebrate this Doraemon's anniversary?
Oh.